India posted 231 for 3 at the stumps, trailing New Zealand by 125 runs. Virat Kohli and Sarfaraz Khan hit 50s, while Rohit Sharma reached a quick 50. New Zealand was all out for 402, with Rachin Ravindra scoring 134 and Tim Southee scoring 65. Ravindra and Southee built a 137-run partnership. Ravindra Jadeja dismissed two key New Zealand players, while Siraj ended Southee's innings. India will look to close the gap on day 4. Yeah.